Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you a very simple recipe to make pasta. Ingredients: 1 cup cheese, 1 cup chopped onion, 1 cup chopped yellow pepper, 1 cup chopped red pepper, 5 chopped baby corns, 200 grams pasta. This pasta is boiled in lots of water with salt. For pasta sauce we need 1 tablespoon of chili garlic sauce, 1 teaspoon of basil, 2 teaspoon of chili flakes, 2 teaspoon of oregano, 1 tablespoon chopped garlic, 4 tablespoon tomato ketchup. Heat 1 tablespoon of oil in a kadhai. Add garlic and baby corn and saute it for 2 minutes. Add chopped onion, mix it and saute it for 2 minutes. Add yellow pepper. Add red pepper. Mix everything well. Now add chili flakes. Oregano, basil, now add chili sauce, tomato ketchup. Mix everything together. Our pasta sauce is ready. Now add boiled pasta. Mix everything together. Finally, garnish it with cheese. Mix everything well. Our pasta is ready.